Don't make it worse, little son. A regrettable incident. But will killing me bring back your friend? Think a moment. If you really care about your fellow citizens, killing me is the worst thing you could do. Without an overseer, the vault would be plunged into chaos and disaster. Surely you can see that as well as I. Come now, turn yourself in and we can resolve this whole thing peacefully. Just because your father betrayed us doesn't mean you have to. Do you think I'm scared of a little snot-nosed punk like you? I was running this vault when you were still crying for your dead mother. You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again. God, you're a cold-blooded shit, aren't you? I think you'd actually do this. Here, take them and leave the vault. I'll have you shot on sight when you come back.
Can survive out there, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.